What up, you guys? I'm sorry about that. I don't know if that kept or not. I'll check it here in a second. Welcome back to the gaming channel. I am your host with the Most Blitz V1. For some reason, my computer decided to stop that recording short. I don't know what the fuck just happened there. Anyway, like I was saying, if it's still there, I'll keep it, and you'll just get two what ups. This is, you know, your host with the most. I'm gonna try and go into the sound settings and fix the sound. I can't figure out how to do that on my computer yet. I'm not very tech-savvy today. Like I say, it's very fucking dark in here because it's still loading. I don't know if I'm just going to let this load and then go from there. I don't know if I'm going to kick on a light so you guys can see me a little bit better, but at the same time, it's pretty messy in here, so I don't know if I want to do that. I mean, this is a dark game, so maybe this little underlight type of thing I've got going on might make it a little cooler or more interesting. If not, that's okay. I can always fix it later or... And that, God fucking damn it, I hate not being able to talk. Anyway, I can always fix it later on for a different playthroughs or different gameplays to where I have a better lighting, I guess. I mean, I guess I'll turn on the lamp or turn on the big light above me or something like that. I mean, I just think this is going to be kind of cooler because it's kind of like a little creepy spook game, and I've already played through this, so I mean, my reaction, I mean, but it's been a while. I haven't played the remastered, so there are some new stuff in this to where I have not played it. No disk space. Yes, I'm aware. Thank you and goodbye. Runtime error. I don't care. Stop it. Yes. You can see me now. What's up, everybody? Press any button. Okay, we're going to press a button. Side story during the events of last one. Only for players who have been complete. We're going to go through the Last of Us. Like I said, I've already played through this, so I mean, I already know what's coming. Left Behind, I will probably do later on. I don't know if I'll do that off camera or if I'll do it for you guys, because I haven't played that one, so it'll be fresh and new. Because, I mean, that is actually like the prequel to The Last of Us, so I don't know how long it is. Factions, map. Oh yeah, I need to do this real quick. Alright, we're going to jump right into this. We're just going to go, fuck it. We're going to go Last of Us. If you guys want to see Left Behind, just, I guess, drop comments down in the below, and I'll do a side spinoff, I guess you can call, I'll call it, of the Left Behind while I'm playing through The Last of Us. So here we go. I'm going to pop this other earbud in to make this a hell of a lot more easier. Yes, new game, obviously. I just re-got this. Alright, new game. Normal, hard, pause, grounded, I don't think I'm gonna do that, because that's way fucking hard. Should I make it difficult? I don't know, I don't want to rage on this game, I love this game. We're gonna try it, I can always change it later. We're gonna put it on hard, pause. Let's do this. Let's do this. I'm gonna turn my volume up just a tid. Oh my god, it looks so pretty.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job.
Wow, holy crap. I understand. This is so much prettier than on the PS3. Jesus Christ. Forgot her name? What's her name again?
Scoot.
I did it again.
Under work, Tom.
He's still doing up. It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Please, not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Duh. I need to get some booster seats or something. Boost myself up.
Kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
I sell hardcore drugs.
Start helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Such a little smartass, I swear to God. Move this over just a little bit. I'm tired of leaning. Whoops, too far. There we go.
Once upon a time, at 1:30 in the morning. Oh, shit.
That's kind of creepy. I never noticed that. This is going to be cool as fuck. It was 1:30 on that clock, as you guys saw up there on the, or wherever I'm going to put the camera. My computer's saying 1:30 a.m. right now as well, and it's 1:30 a.m. in the game. I don't know what the, I don't know if that's, I know it's not like that because it's not synced to your hardware, but Dawn of the Wolf, oh my god. But that's pretty crazy. I can't believe that. It's kind of cool, actually.
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Oh.
Uncle Tommy?
It begins, y'all. This is happening. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah! God, that mirror effect is just too fucking cool. Okay, I promise. I'm not going to try and fuck around too much. Let's try the phone again. Nope. Still don't work. Should have known. Oh, shit. I just said that. I just said that, you guys. I swear to God, I just said that. Okay, we're still going. Okay.
Dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Congratulations. Flip it open. I forgot how to open it. Open the fire. You're not a fossil yet. Dear Dad, let's see. You're never around. You hate the music I'm into, practically despise the movies I like, and yet somehow you still manage to be the best dad ever. How do you do that? Happy birthday, Pops, heart, Sarah. Sarah, you're awesome. Alright, let's look out the window. Do we look out the window yet? No, I don't think we do. You go on the computer, check our Facebook, check our Instagram. Look in the mirror. Hi, how you doing, Sarah? Sorry about that. Alright, we're going. There's the door. Here we go. She's all groggy and shit from waking up. Oh,
Dad?
Boy. Yoo-hoo. Yo, Pops. Where you at? God, it's just... The window open? The fucking window... I just now noticed the fucking window's open. Close that shit. Jesus Christ. What's in... Is that the one she's in? We're going in here. Oh, shit. I never actually went to the bathroom. Oh, my God. I just found something new. I never went in here. Admittance spikes at area hospital. 300% increased. Good lord. Expands list. Contamination crops. Massive recalls. Police crazed woman killed husband. Damn. Never. Oh, wait. Can you do more with that? Can you do more with that, you guys? I really don't have a clue. Can I flip it over? No? Okay. What's up, Sarah? How you doing? Turn the light on? No. Get a quick shower? No. Go pee-pee? Okay,
Daddy?
Quit rubbing. God damn, that's loud. Shit. It's loud in my ears. I don't know if it's loud for you guys yet. I'll know during edit. Booga booga.
Well,
let's just push her.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show
that's
signs
nearby.
Of increased aggression and... There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Gets me every time. Holy fuck.
Dad?
Holy fuck, I forgot about that part. And it's right at the rip of the game.
Dad?
I can't believe I forgot about that. God damn.
What is going on?
That shit was insane. God, I think it just got me offline. Ooh, there go the cop. Look at that, so pretty. God, you guys, I mean, I know it's probably hard to hear. I mean, you guys that do watch. I mean, I do say it a lot, but it's just so prettier on the PS4 than on the PS3. I mean, it's so pretty. Graphics are just completely on point.
Call me on my way.
35% no signal. God damn. It's like my phone sometimes. Note on friend. I'm gonna be home late tonight. Go ahead and order food. See you in the morning. Anything else? house? Any food on the stove? Can I have a munchie? Can I have a banana? Ew, good. Never mind. I don't want that. I don't look that great. Oh, shit. The I missed it again? Ooh. Let's just keep standing right here in front of the window. Go this way. Trigger cutscene.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Somebody ride with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
God damn it. Oh, you guys didn't see that, but I just... God.
I am warning you.
Fuck, that hurt like hell. God damn. I smacked my thumb on my desk.
You shot him.
Sarah. Ow, shit. That fucking hurt.
There was something bad. It
scared the fuck out of me. Oh my god.
Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude. Ow. God damn it. Now I'm hitting my fucking computer. Oh, I really need to get a desktop.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
Ah,
shit. Holy shit.
Damn, I'm gonna kick over that.
Let's just get out of here.
You guys, I swear to God, that was awesome. Get in the damn car, Uncle Tom.
Later. Hey, Sarah.
What's good, Uncle?
How you holding up, honey?
Freaking the fuck out. What's behind us?
Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh, God. Dude, you just scared the fuck out of me. Oh, damn. I got myself. Yeah, I forgot about the beginning of this. when the guy jumps against the damn screen, and I had my finger under my desk, I jumped. I hurt myself. Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay.
Oh God!
Christ, how did this happen? They got no clue. But we ain't the only.
Oh
time.
Shit!
First they're saying East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell!
Oh, I'm missing all kinds of cool stuff because I'm talking to my wife here.
I hope that son of a bitch made it out. I'm sure he did.
Sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people from the city.
Austin, huh? So it must be in Texas?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Alright.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop!
Sorry. Can I flip him off?
Huh? You'll see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have
had to. God. My heart's a pumping, but guys, I swear to God.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
Oh, duh.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
God damn, dude!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
And truck! Ow. I didn't hurt myself that time, but that had to fucking hurt. Ooh. God damn. It's kind of hard to just keep coming commentary on some these scenes like that. Like, oh my god, dude.
Hey.
Get back.
Yeah, that's good. Oh. Damn, that's loud. I turned it down just a little bit more. Ow. It's still pretty loud. And Tommy with the brick to the rescue.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby.
Time to pass.
Now hold on tight.
Oh, shit. Get away, Tommy.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Go, watch out! Your eyes closed, honey.
I'm trying to. I can only run so fast.
Hey, look at me, baby.
Shit. Keep on moving.
Over there. We're gonna get out of this.
Gosh, God damn it, people, get the fuck out of my way. Fucking assholes. What are you doing? Alleyway.
Through the alley.
Oh, open the fucking door. Or gate. Whatever the fuck it is. Get the hell out of my way.
Go!
I'm going. Trash can. Yeah, knocked over. Oh, shit.
He's dead.
Jesus.
God damn it. We're almost there, baby.
Knock over the trash can. Yes! Knock it over!
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Come on!
Fuck!
Go! Move it!
Oh my god.
That's Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine.
Damn, that's loud.
We're almost there.
I have to turn the volume down a little bit more in the settings, you guys. Holy fuck.
Dad?
Oh shit, it's not noise, he's following me! Oh, double shits! Whew, that was too damn close, you guys, I swear.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. Hey! We need help!
Stop!
Please! It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
Get to safety and go back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
But orders you should never fucking follow, dude. Like, seriously.
So what have we just been through hell? Okay, we just need...
Damn, nice shot, Tommy.
Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts.
Fuck, on, guys.
Please. I know, baby.
Man, this is coming. It's still heartbreaking. Like, god damn, that's so fucked up.
Sarah.
Like, seriously. How about you guys? If you got a fucking order, baby. And something like this, a dude was carrying his fucking child with a broken leg. And they ordered you to fucking kill him? Would you do it, or would you let him go? Me, personally, if they weren't bit, they weren't infected, I'd let their ass go. I'd let him go. I seriously would. I would not follow that fucking order. I would not kill a fucking child. That is some fucked up shit. Fucking ass. Badoom, The Last of Us.
The
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
I know I'm retarded, you guys.
After a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city.
Right, you really see how wide I am with that brightest screen. Stop!
Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
I'd be one of the Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
Yeah.
Believe in the Fireflies.
I've actually got a keychain that has a Firefly emblem on it. Summer. Okay, guys, I don't know how long we're going to play this because of the fact that I'm already used about half of my time on the face cam recording. I've been recording for almost 30, probably about a good 30 minutes now. It says 20 something minutes, but it cut off on me.
I'm coming.
Ouch. What's up, Joel?
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Fuck, I do. Shit. I don't even drink anymore, but sometimes
I
want one.
News for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Well, fucking of course he did.
Arbor.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He thinks he's smart. He's a fucking dick.
He's not smart enough.
I gotta move some shit. Goddamn, I can't get my leg out there because this box is in my way.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
Oh, that's so much better.
What I can do now.
That's so much better. I can stretch my leg out instead of having it cramped up. God damn it. Damn, that motherfucker's up there with a damn assault rifle. What a fucking douche. America.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only a few hours left until curfew.
Alright, I think if I remember correctly, there is something you can do around here. I can't remember what it is. I don't have time to go get the guide and look at it. But there's something around here, so bear with me for a second. I might cut some of this out and edit. But I gotta see if it's... Get my buttons on point, too.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
Sucks to be you.
Crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Yeah, I bet.
Okay. I think that's what it was. It's just random little interactions like that. There's so many people you can actually talk to or just listen to, and you get a trophy or achievement or whatever you get with it. I think it's trophies in the PlayStation. I don't know if this is for if Microsoft has made this. It's for the Xbox or anything yet. So if it is, then you get an achievement for it. God damn, I wish it... I think he's popping out my ear. I need to get some ones that go around my ears like that. So
the line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Of course.
Go.
What a dick. Certain things you just gotta do in order to watch, even though some of it's kind of fucked up. Should be clean. Tokyo Sound is dude on the very end. Clean. Oh, now it's the chick.
Hold her down.
Do it.
Oh, fuck.
Seems like more people could have bounced. Infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
Well, duh. I'd sneak out too if I was under this kind of fucking quarantine. This shit sucks. This ain't nowhere to fucking live. There's no way to fucking live. Nowhere. Obviously,
fucking
it's no
way to sell new papers. They shouldn't give us any status.
The way I heard it, they
light
them
up
and
play cool.
Right school. No, I'm the host with the most. Why you guys come here instead of other places? Well, people do come here instead of other places.
What's your business here?
Had the day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Shit.
Get
out of here! Close it off! What? That's fire loud. Fire. I'm back at me.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Health kits. Blah, 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 blah. Up. R2. Oh, hold. I'm retarded. Oh, my God.
They're going to close like all the checkpoints. We're going to have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Very cute. It's okay. I could
hey, Tess,
I could walk behind
shit?
You all day,
I was
Tess.
There. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene?
The Fireflies.
What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies do.
Fuck, you guys. I think I'm about to have to end up ending it because I think I'm running
this
low on fucking space. I'm playing
hey guys.
For 30
How's
minutes.
It going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking
I'm
over here?
Play some more of this.
Yeah,
I love
it's
this
been
fucking
quiet.
Game.
No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
I'm gonna have to switch over into a different profile so I can keep playing this just so I can play it. Oh shit. Yeah, I gotta help this bitch out.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Will you? Oh my gosh. Sorry, you guys.
Take it easy out there.
Big ass fucking hole. Actually, you know what, you guys? I think I have a freaking entertainment center like that down in storage. I think. I don't know. But it looks really familiar. Hop down. Whee!
Oh, God, this place reeks.
Duh.
I need to watch them throw away down here. There'd be light.
Light is always good.
Grab our gear.
Gear. That was stupid.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count.
Fucking really? Four bullets?
Boost me up.
What the? Oh, I did put it on hard. That's why. Okay. Fuck. I forgot about that. I can completely forgot to put it on hard. Pause.
You ready?
It's all good. Yes, I beat this on normal. I should be able to do this on hard easily, so. What am I doing? Put that up.
Come on.
Can we take it? Really? Oh, God. Marcus Cobole Funga. That hurt.
Go on.
No way he wouldn't let her go first, right? Didn't get a good look at the booty.
Be careful.
What am I not?
That a trick question. Should be. That's funny. Clicks.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere.
I don't even remember where the fucking ladder's at. It's actually not what I'm looking for, though. I'm looking for a firefly pendant.
Hey, try over there.
Over where? Didn't I just check over there? Oh, there it is. I'm fucking stupid.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Tutorial unlocked? I don't care. Damn tutorials.
Ladies first.
Of course. It's just so we can see the booty.
You must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
I swear there's supposed to be a pendant in here somewhere. I guess I'm mistaken. I know there's one in this level. Actually, I think there's two in this level. Oh, yeah. Drawers. Nothing. How about this one? Ooh, hell yeah. Aha, parts. Parts, 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 and more parts. I need some parts. Hell yeah. I love parts. The more parts you are, the happier you be. What's in here? There it is! I knew there was one around here somewhere. Yeah, yeah, I don't care about viewing it. Alrighty. Haha. Yes, I knew there was one around here somewhere.
Down through here.
Well, you can't go up. I wanted to go up.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Ooh, creepiness.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
Oh, you looked at Tess just there.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Pew, pew, pew. I ain't gonna waste a bullet on this guy. Damn.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn, ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. She's up. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Poor bastard.
Alright. Wasted one, gained two. Oh shit, yeah, I remember this part.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh. Sneak up and if I can grab the person's train. Go too fucking fast right here. This is where the commentary kind of lacks, is when I'm trying to be sneaky. You don't have a fucking clue how much my heart is just pumping right now. There's the note. You guys, I'm almost to a stop spot, so. Fucking town, ain't they? What's that? Holy shit.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Zip through this real quick. When we get back into the city, I will end it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
I'm already up here, bitch. What the fuck's your problem? Okay, there's supposed to be a pendant around here somewhere. But again, I can't really remember, and I don't really have time, so. Ooh. A goodie. Oh, my house. Oh,
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
I know I missed the pendant, but I don't, like I said, I don't really have time to really hunt for him. Oh, this isn't the fucking way anyway. This way. Here we go. Alright, here we go. It's hanging right there. Now we're back to 4 bullets.
Shut it.
No shit. Any kind of goodies in here? Auto-saved yet? I really don't know. Shit. Like a TV just kicked on. That means it's been paused for 2 hours.
Are you sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Damn it.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
All right, you guys.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look
at
the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. Can you do that? You got love you, Bobby.
What's up, guys?
Hurry up. We're starving.
Keep your shirt on.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
The fuck are
Link, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
An old headache, yeah. Ooh, there it is. I knew there was a flyer around here somewhere. I just had to fucking find it. Take that. Wanted poster. Oh, what was that? Drafting notice.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You are gonna pay for that. Whoa!
No! Oh, fuck, dude. Nah. Damn, I'm good.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too.
Hello.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
Yeah, right. Alright, and I know an autosave is coming up soon, so.
Alright.
Trying to hurry up and get there.
Huh? Give me her hand.
Dang it.
There you go.
Alright, you guys. Almost done. So we are almost done for tonight. Now I get to go to editing. Woohoo! Funnest part about you making YouTube videos for you guys is the editing. You get to see, to relive some of my own crap and hop down. And okay, here we are, you guys. I'm going to end it right here. If you guys enjoyed this, if you guys enjoyed this, please feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you guys haven't joined already, please go do free and hit that subscribe button. Help this community, help my little deal grow, and if it gets grows high enough, I'll try and come up with some sort of name for a community. You guys can be a part of this community. That'd be fantastic. We make this grow even higher. We can get up there to where we can get up with the big dogs and get this little man up there with the big dogs. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys want to see some more Last of Us? You guys want to see some more of any of the other videos? Go back and watch some of them. I'd truly appreciate it. I'm trying to come up with an idea for an interesting little skit I'm going to try and do for the channel. Again, I've been working my ass off. There's a lot of overtime. I'm missing some packers for the place I work at. So, and we finally get enough people in the crew, and I don't have as much overtime, I will be doing weekly videos. I keep saying that every video, and it keeps turning into a monthly video. So, I'm hoping that we get some people in so I don't have as much overtime, and then I can make weekly videos for you guys. I'm almost done with my community service, so that's a plus right there. I can definitely be able to do this even more, even during the day, on some of my days off, something like that, so it's not so dark in the bed, in the room, I don't have to put lights up. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I say, if you didn't hit it yet, go ahead and smash that thumbs up button. That'd be fan-freaking-tastic. There's no thumbs up goals for this, because I'm definitely going to play this for you guys every... Like I say, I'm trying to play this every week for you guys. I want to get through this game, and I want to definitely hit up that prequel piece of Left Behind for Ellie's little venture park. So anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks a lot. You guys are awesome, and you guys are fantastic. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video, and peace!